A raisin finger, bitch. Look at her fingers, look like raisins. She got them old man hands. That's not her hair. I picture black girls with weed, like bald headed. They look like little boys. Right. Yeah. I'm gonna keep it real, bro. I'm not scared of nobody. I know you did. What I'm saying is, nigga, I don't give a fuck how, you know, I used to box, bro. I don't give a fuck how big you are, none of that shit, nigga. I done seen big niggas take fall. I done whoop niggas bigger than me, bro. I was like, how tall was I freshman year? Like 5'1", 5'2". And I fought a nigga who was like 5'5", 5'6". I weighed like 100 pounds. He weighed like 180.
He weighed like 94.
I weighed like 94 pounds. This nigga weighed like 150, 160. And I served this nigga, bro. So like, nigga, I don't give a fuck how big you are, bro. So go get your boyfriend. Nah, like, go get your boyfriend. We going to war.
Say your
chick
is in a fight right now.
Same size as everything.
And your chick
loses.
You just in there.
I'm kicking that bitch upside her head, bro. Hey, nigga, respect it or not, you know, a nigga can look at me like, oh, you a bitch, Robby, so you gonna kick a bitch in the head. Shit, bitch, it's what happens, nigga. You want to play tough and act like a nigga? You know, let's fight, nigga. This is what fighting is about, bitch. Welcome to the world of fighting. Ain't no rules.
She a female. She feels that way.
Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna walk up and hit no female. You know what I'm saying? But you want to fight? You know, my sir. Not even just her. Like. Nigga, if my little sister's fighting, bro, what's happening? Like, it is what it is. If my brother's fighting, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no fair fight to me. I'm talking about when mine get older. Yeah, on me. On me, I'm gonna knock your boyfriend out. Yeah, look, if my old lady fighting, it's just like my mama. If my mama's fighting, I'm fighting. I don't give a fuck who you are. We busting heads, nigga. I mean, and granted, I ain't about to, you know, full on steal the shit out of no bitch, but you know. All it take is that one slap, you know. All it take is that one little hard slap, you know. You know, bitch. Oh, he hit me. Yeah, all that. Oh, man, you got too comfortable. Oh, I hate people. Have I ever fought a girl? No, not squared up. But I have put my hands on a female before. But like I told her to stop. She was swinging a 2x4 at like a long ass log of wood. You know, like it was grounded to me, sister. And I was ducking it, you know, she was swinging it and I just kept ducking. I was like, hey, quit playing, you know, and she just kept doing it. And she did it like 10 times, I told her to stop. And I hit her with a duck, and bro, it was beautiful. I went back to boxing, nigga, I hit her with a duck and I hit her in her stomach and it folded her. She was like, ooh, yeah. Now, if you a dyke, you know, I'm probably gonna fight you. Shit. Dykes is like, they like, yeah, that too. If you, you are the same thing. Like, if you weigh 100 pounds, bitch, I'm just gonna toss you. Bitch, I'm probably just gonna mug. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna mug you. Bitch, get out of my face. You wanna know what he asked? He asked if you was fighting, was I fighting? Well, he asked if you was getting, if you was getting served, would I hop in? And I was telling you that I had to be in it. Yeah, well, Stormy don't fight, so. If somebody wanna fight Stormy, bitch, you just gonna have to fight me. Cause ain't no hoes around here, but she don't fight. So you wanna fight somebody, what's up? You came to the door, I'm opening the door and I'm stealing you. And I'm closing the door. None of that, nigga. You come, oh, my bad. None of that, nigga. You come to the door with it, I'm sticking you. That's how long I've been on ya. Bro, she got an egghead. Oh yeah. You fucked up. You fucked. Oh my goodness! Sleep! That elbow though.
Come on. You got it.